to a people and to speak deliverance over the nations. I believe that right now somebody who's listening to me believes that Jesus Christ may deliver them right now. I don't know where you are, I don't know what you've been facing, but what I know that there's a spirit behind your problem, there's a spirit behind the situation that you are facing right now. The Lord, right now, the Lord Jesus is moving into your house right now, wherever you are listening to me. You may be listening in a car, you may be listening anywhere in the house. Right now, the angel of the Lord is right now coming to you right now and delivering you from every generational curse, from every power of the enemy that has been holding your life. Lord Jesus, I decree and I declare by the blood of Jesus Christ that right now somebody with a sickness that has been affecting everybody in the family be healed in the name of Jesus. Somebody with a financial bondage, that everybody in the family seems not to make this financial breakthrough. Right now, I declare that opportunity is placed before them. I declare right now that you are giving them that financial door in the blood of Jesus Christ. Somebody that has a spirit of anti-marital spirit that has been holding everybody. Right now, I declare that cycle is broken. That cycle of poverty, that cycle of sickness, that cycle of every kind of misfortune, that cycle of doors being closed before them. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, I see right now the Spirit of God said there's a lady by the name of Cindy. Right now, your name is Cindy, and I see that you went to the doctor, and the doctor has given you a report about your health. It's concerning the problem that is within your kidneys and surrounding your stomach area. I see an angel of the Lord touching you right now. In the blood of Jesus, you are healed in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord right now is delivering finances for somebody who says, my money has been locked and I've been waiting and nothing is coming. The Lord says right now, in the next 2 hours, your money will click in. You will be shocked because it's a Sunday, no office is open. But the Lord is releasing your money right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I prophesy over your life that you are the Moses, you are the Joshua. You are the one that God has raised in your family. You are the one who will break the strongholds. You are the David that will defeat the Goliath. You are the Joseph that will change the circumstances in your family. In the blood of Jesus, I decree and I declare you shall never become a failure. You shall never become a loser. The Lord says from you, your generation shall be different. From you, you are going into new heights. In the blood of Jesus Christ, we pray. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It is done in Jesus' name.
Amen, amen, amen. Praise God. And thank you again, man of God, for us taking your time off your very busy schedule to be here with
thank
us.
Thank you so much.
We want to thank God. Unfortunately, we've come to the time of the day, the time of the day when we have to say our goodbyes. And before we do that, I just want to encourage you to get a book.